Let's check our coronavirus numbers from here in Ohio today. 993 new cases reported. That's slightly above the 21-day average. Other data points, our positivity rate remains at 3%, which is outstanding because some Midwest states like South Dakota, Wisconsin, and Iowa have seen numbers in the high teens, South Dakota over 20%. Hospitalizations trending up in Ohio, 37 more patients in hospitals today than yesterday. 5 deaths in Ohio. That's up 4 from yesterday when we had just 1.